I can't reach anyone on the station.
Noelle, Starborn, came out of nowhere.
Vladimir, get out of there!
He already left, said he was going to the lodge. Sam! He's still breathing, but oh god, all that blood!
Hello, Constellation. Are you there?
Who are you? What did you do to our friends?
They call me the Hunter. And now that I'm here, your part in glimpsing the Unity is over. I'm already on my way. Say goodbye to your friends. It won't be long.
Forget about us! That Starborn bastard is after the artifacts! You can't let him take them! Pack up the collection, move it somewhere they can't find it!
Vladimir's right. We need to fortify our position before that Starborn storms in. We move out once the artifacts are ready for transport.
What about everyone on the Eye? We can't leave them to die up there.
I want everyone watching each other's backs. We're not losing anyone else today.
I don't know how long it's gonna take to pack up the artifacts. I'll get started. Hopefully this will only take a few minutes, if my hands can stop shaking!
Everyone, find a place to take cover!
Where? Do you really expect them to barge through the front door?
Just don't stand out in the open, Walter!
Could you all keep it down? I'm trying to work here! Walter! Are you all... Escape tunnel to the Well District. Come on!
have to keep your eyes open.
Sam. Sam, can you hear me? It's Sarah. Nothing you can do now. He's not going to make it. Sam. Cora will be fine. Okay, Sam? We won't let anything happen to her.
Dad! Dad, get up! Get up! Please? Go away! I told him you were coming. He just had to hold on.